to.
I'll see it.
You burned the Erd Tree, didn't you? Then the Round Table is soon to follow.
Ah,
no need to fret about that. The Round Table holds served to put a tarnished upon the throne of Elven Lord, and if the Erd Tree needed to burn, the Round Table must go as well. Ah, so I'd expect to find the lame now. But with the Haley Tree as it...
I suppose Mikola must...
Ah, my apologies. The information you've shared is of great value. That's probably a secret right, known only to me. Oh, so that's where the so-called Lord of Blood was hiding himself, eh? I'll let him stay there. That way, his delusion. Perhaps it's worth looking into. If what I've heard is right, then maybe...
Ah,
my apologies. Blossmus, information you've shared is of great value. That's
and it is a wondrous thing indeed.
You are a true fellow. All I ask is that you remain constant. There are four more demigods yet to be located. Mikola of the Haelig Tree, the Unalloyed, his twin, Melania, the undefeated swordswoman, Luna Princess Rani, daughter to Renala, and the one only known as the Lord of Blood. Rani is said to have cast aside her great rune. So here at the Hold,
We seek the whereabouts of the remaining three shard bearers. If you should learn anything of these matters, I'll trade your findings for a hidden treasure or a long-lost rite known only to me. We as such, I hope we are compelled to work together.
I see.